what we now see is the way the world develops, so population growth, lots of international travel, trade, climate change really affects diseases, infectious diseases, and we see new diseases coming up more often. Often from the animal world, so you have Zika is the most recent example, SARS, MERS for example, pandemic influenza. So those are the kinds of examples that people all know, and the projections are that this is not going to change in the near future. So we will need new research to be better prepared.
What we hope to achieve, we noticed that there is internationally an enormous pressure on public health authorities and also researchers to counter the problem of increasing disease outbreaks. However, to do that type of research safely, you need biosafety laboratories, and there is a relative shortage of those. And the ones that are available are sometimes old-fashioned. So this new laboratory will provide opportunity to researchers of Erasmus MC, but also third parties, to do their research in a safe way to the benefit of mankind, public health and disease counteractions.
My end goal would be to know which viruses cause outbreaks before they happen. So we really can prevent. We know what's out there, we don't know which of the viruses that are out there are of the greatest risk and what defines that risk. So that's what we try to understand. So really total prevention, no more outbreaks, that would be the ultimate goal. Thank you.